keep my usually it'll keep my brain running. Like I said, I don't know. Let me look here. Okay. Oh. Oh. Apparently, I'm just in time to try to do the Maximus Cup.
Oh, yeah. That...
Which is for some points and chance of, like, gold points. Yeah, I changed it. I'll do it again on Twitch. Like, I'll update it again because Twitch doesn't like to listen to me. But thank you, Mama Jelly. All right, so what do you think? 20th? 35th? Because I haven't played this in like a solid 3 weeks at least. And pile up all the garbage you want. That's fine. God, am I already gonna get into like vindictive mode with this where I'm like trying to do my hashtag bully strat right away? Or bully the bullies, as I've been calling it, really? Man, these two people just want me dead. Or these three people out, actually. You know, the sun's coming up outside, and this is probably the most calming thing I think you have to do right now, oddly enough, this time of day. Music, not so much, but yeah. I remember, like, the last time I played this, somebody was commenting that, like, the rendition of the Flight of the Bumblebee that plays in this is just horrid, and I don't blame them for that, for their opinion on that, actually.
The opinion is pretty garbo, not gonna lie.
I can't do that. That's a bad move. God damn it. I tried to do it. Oh! 20 points from that match, apparently. This is weird. This whole thing is just weird right now. Well, thank you, DBZ, for those kind words. And yeah, get yourself some rest. You work yourself to the bone a bit, dude, so get yourself a good night's sleep. Hopefully you can actually enjoy a good night's sleep tonight and you don't have to work tomorrow. Or rather, today. In the meantime, let's go do gacha games on the side. Because I don't learn. This is gonna go poorly in a minute.
Oh.
Wait for it. Oh, I switched off of that. Yeah, because I got people hitting me with that, but I made a unfortunate hole in my plot wall. Plot wall apparently is now a unit. Mending holes. Fixable. Okay. Well, that's a... I feel like I definitely zoned off for half a minute because all of a sudden I was doing good in the top 50. God damn it. Nope, can't fix that. God damn it. Oh, I was third. Fuck. Usually when I play Tetris, something explodes in my mind of a topic conversation, but I don't think the normal juices are flowing right now. I wouldn't necessarily say poor me, just like I said, not normally used to this. Not normally used to it, but I'm not caving yet, at least. But I won't deny that probably some of the signs of I'm reaching an end of a sensible rope are approaching. But outside of the one mishap I had near the beginning of this, this is still doing the full 24 so far. I guess the reason I'm still up at this point is I'm just thinking, oddly enough, what I'm really want to see is, you know, the people that come back and see that I'm still going go, oh God, you were serious about doing this, you know. Because I do that to people a lot. I do that to people a lot who do 24-hour streams. I check in on them as early as I can in the morning. And it's like, oh, you are still going. You're still alive. Fantastic. Oop, that was not polite. Yep, that was definitely me fading out there. Goddamn. I mean, do what you want. Like I said, I don't expect everybody to stay up with me. If people are tired, they're tired. This is now boiling down to some dumb promise I made, and now delivering upon it. Oh. Well, that's good. Although I anticipate a lot of my commentary is going to start boiling down to that throughout the last bit of the stream here is just and and, you know, things of that sort. Bad. And dead. Oh, I already had like a minor snack for breakfast, so. But I don't really have much for breakfast foods other than cereal. I could, you know. Maybe when I get through a little bit more of Tetris, I'll get through a little bit more of Tetris here. Like closing in on the, probably close to 8 o'clock, I'll probably do it, which. A little over an hour from here.
Yeah, definitely get.
I'm sorry?
Yeah, definitely get some.
I will. Constant diet of water has been keeping that me going for now, but I'm surprised I haven't drank in all of my energy drinks. I bought 4 thinking I would need them all. I've only had 2 of them. Oh. I was like, wait, what is she? All right. Surprise, there's still people here.
Yeah. I think Zilling will be back too.
Yeah, I don't know if he said something before he left, if he did leave, that is.
What?
What? No.
What?
Okay. No, there
he is.
There he is. Okay, I've
been here.
Okay. No, I didn't know.
Trying to smash?
Oh, you're trying to smash?
Okay. Smile.
Fuck.
Smile. Smile. Trying to smash, bro?
Not right now.
What, you don't want to do 6 a.m., 7 a.m. smash, dude? Ugh. Unbelievable.
Listen, I know we're both at a disadvantage, but I feel like there's some weird multiplication of terribleness on how much skill we had beforehand compared to afterwards. That's what we live to do here. Bully the bullies. I can get myself out of this quick enough. Wait for it. I'm waiting for somebody to target KOs. Here it comes. Jump him out. Also, I'm super like delayed in my thought process on this, but just like, that's what we do, we bully the bullies. Here it's NME, we bully the bullies. Waiting on it. That's okay, no one's targeting this. Okay, whatever. Chaos. There, perfect. Now go back to the attackers. Ooh, server did not like that move. with that. Fuck. Okay. My sloppy movements have fucked me over there. I want to check this really quick. Yo, we shout out to this headset. It's still going. Really quick, because I need to. So I'll be back in just a second. Thank you. All right. So what's it all looking like up here? Well, Rikio Mi is still working on it, so we'll let them have their W.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
I left to get a snack.
An entire snack with three C's.
Yeah. Eric's here now. Smile. Whoa!
Eric, wait. Oh. Listen, I'm... slow. Back it up a little bit. I can't. Brain has spat out an error code. You need to give me a minute. That's not good. I definitely killed myself that. Excuse me. Fucked it up at the end. Going until noon.
Ooh, that's like in 2 more hours, my guy. Wait.
No, not 2.
3.
No.
Wait.
No.
Longer.
It's almost 7, which would be almost 9 for you, so 3 hours. Yeah.
No.
It's 7 for me right now.
What? Why is it 7 for you right now? Aren't you central?
Yes.
Yeah, and it's just after 8 o'clock for me.
Oh, you're right. I'm looking at the timestamps on... Wait.
Are you looking at
the... Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, the timestamps on stream aren't going to reflect what you're seeing, so...
No, you're going until 9. It should be 7 there right now.
Yes.
It's 2 hours.
So...
Oh, wait, no, until noon. Not until 9. Ugh!
That's probably the dumbest noise I've made all day, but,
Anyway, I'll try to be back before you end.
Don't push yourself. If you sleep through it, don't feel bad.
I'm setting an alarm.
Well, regardless, I do appreciate you coming out for as long as you have tonight.
It was fun.
It definitely was. Got to woo some monster high school students.
We did. I'm still sad.
I didn't actually get.
Would have if we did a full game, Smile.
Well, we'll just have to play it again, Smile.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
And of course, we got some good. We got some stuff unlocked in Risk of Rain. We got to beat the crap out of He Who Must Not Be Named.
Cheaters!
Pretty successful evening, all in all.
As he shouts hackers from his death bellows.
You take it easy. Don't forget to get up and stretch and get some breakfast. Point.
I will.
That goes for you too, Seedling.
What was that? Fourth? Yeah, it was. That wasn't... I hope that wasn't it, actually. Yeah. Pretty... I'm... finding my ability to divide my attention amongst multiple things is slowly dwindling, so when Tetris starts, I definitely get in a zone and don't talk. Which is sad, because usually I have a top. I can come up with a topic while I'm playing, while my mind wanders. But my mind isn't being allowed to wander very much. That sounded whiny as fuck.
Weed every day, smoke weed every day, smoke weed every day, smoke weed.
If you can't think, I don't know very many songs. Plus, I mean, I gotta try and like keep myself somewhat, because I've been doing it well for the most part. But I gotta still keep myself like somewhat quiet in just case the neighbor upstairs decides, oh, I don't like the fact you've been up talking all night. When really I wake up at 2 a.m., 4 a.m. to them pounding on shit every night. Actually, we're just pounding on something not even half an hour ago, so.
I mean, if you want, I can come up with something to rant about to keep you awake.
I'm not falling asleep yet. I'm just. My ability to split my mind is. Yeah,
I'm getting flashbacks to the time someone did a, he did a 100% speed run of Majora's Mask, and he fell asleep.
Oh,
so his Twitch chat is just, the moon is falling! Someone wake him up! Pepe hands!
I think there was a bunch of Resident Sleeper in that too, if I remember right. No way. No, I don't know. Oh, that clip is infamous now, but I don't know. Like, there's always people who have that kind of unfortunate stuff happen to them, right? You know, it's always like, did they, like, not get enough sleep the night before? Did they party too
hard? I mean, 100% Majora's Mask takes forever, right?
I feel like it does.
I haven't actually played it, so I wouldn't know.
Well, I mean, I'm fairly certain you know the concept of Groundhog Day. It's basically a Groundhog Day in video game format.
I mean, I've watched other people play it, I've just never played it myself.
Okay, so you know exactly what it's like. Or exactly how it plays, I should say, rather.
Oh, also, God. This game looks pretty unlucky.
Yeah, I'm getting a little bone zone here. But I've come out worse. And that probably just sealed my fate. The only thing keeping me afloat right now is the fact that I've got so many people targeting me that it's keeping... Every time I fuck up an input like that, I'm throwing out so much retaliatory garbage that they can't kill me. I've literally been playing at the top this entire game, and the moment I open my mouth. I got 44th with that horse crap. Who let me hoopst? I'm doing alright, Charles. Definitely kind of waning a little bit, but I'm at that place of, like, keeping up commentary is hard, or rather, I can't. It's hard for me to do commentary and play at the same time. Which is unfortunate. Like, I'll upload the VODs at some point in the future, but man. It was early in the morning, but you missed some lovely as ever Monster Prom.
Monster Prom! Gotta do it in the Double Fine voice. Monster Prom!
Oh shit, this man. Well. Save here. Save me again! Double Fine! Yeah. Summoning that is an interesting endeavor. We went the whole nine yards with it, like we were doing the voices for it and everything. That's like the one game that I've played that's just like, I'm fine doing the voices because it kind of needs voices.
Uh-huh. Like, as much as I love the little vocal blurbs that, like, all the characters make in classic VN style, half the fun is just doing goofy voices for them. Like, I love getting the chance to voice Polly. It's so much fun.
I think when I did my video on the game, I did gave Polly a voice, and you know, I just straight up gave her the dumb Valley Girl voice.
Well, you know, it's just like, yes, it's just so much fun.
No, Polly, I don't think. Oh geez, we'll solve everything. Stupid Polly, thinking an RG can solve all your problems. But again, it's also
OMG, I love dying.
It's like, that's like,
the first time I did it, I was like, okay, now I don't get to be alive anymore. But now I get to do all this cool ghost stuff.
No, that's fine, Charles. I understand getting addicted to the game and playing the game thoroughly. Just so you know, I think one night, because I've got all this time off, and I don't know if you're, if once you get your work you're working on done or whatever. Which, by the way, I don't know if you released that animation today or not, because I've been doing this all day for the last 20-ish hours. But I could probably set up a parse if interested, and if other parties are interested, I could probably set up like a parsec thing just to divulge some of the loveliness that is that game. Oh, this is gonna get hairy quickly. Oh god, no, I don't wanna do that. Fuck. Shit, damn it.
Oh.
Alright. Let's see what you missed. Let's see. I'm trying to think of what you missed. You missed a ghost. Yeah, you missed a ghost and a vampire hipster organize an orgy whilst a werewolf became king of a furry.
King of the furries.
King of the furries. And yes, the kink furries.
King of the furries.
Also, yeah, I think I'll get a little bit of a... Let me stop the recording.